Hello, this is Chris Menard. Feel free to subscribe and ring the bell in today's Copilot for Microsoft 365 video. In Microsoft Word, Copilot has a great feature called Rewrite with Copilot. I'm looking at this document. I'm under the attendance and timeliness. I've got this paragraph about 5 consecutive work days. I don't like the way it's worded. I'm going to triple click a word to select the paragraph, and here is Copilot. Rewrite with Copilot, click it once, select Rewrite. I put on the screen the actual seconds that it took to do this, but I cut it out just to keep the video short. It came back with 3 suggestions. Here is item number 1. Feel free to read it. If you like it, you can use it by clicking on Replace or Insert below. We'll talk about that in just 1 second. If I go back to the next one, item 2, here's the second one it did. And then finally, item 3. I actually like item 3 the best. You do not have to give it the thumbs up or thumbs down. Each one of these results had it, but that lets Microsoft know that you like what it did in Copilot. I can do a replace and everything that's selected will get replaced, or I could do an insert below if I actually want to sit there and read them both at the same time. Even though I can read them here from the screen, I'll just show you insert below though. So there is that paragraph down below. I don't know why Copilot did this, but the font is now Times New Roman. When the rest of the document is sitting here at Arial, no big deal. You can change that. But I do like this paragraph here, so I'll just select this one. Delete it. I could have done this to beginning, and then just to quickly finish this up, let's use the Format Painter and highlight. And there we go. I appreciate your time. Feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel. I will be coming out with my Microsoft Copilot for Microsoft 365 class soon. Thank you.